you know, Nushit, first, why don't you say hi to your friends from the media, and then I'll ask you a question.
Hi, hello, welcome, namaste. Oh my God, कितने साल हुए? For a live event, मैं यहाँ चढ़ने से पहले सोच रही हूँ कि ये मैंने पता नहीं कितने साल पहले किया है.
Correct.
So thank you guys, really thank you Vikram, thank you Amazon, thank you Shikha, thank you Vishal sir for making this happen for me. That I'm launching the trailer of my first film, solo film at least here in a live audience and setup. So thank you guys, really.
Mishrat, first of all, let me congratulate you. If there could be a trailer on the basis of which I could give you an award for performance, I would give it to you already. Oh, so, God, wasn't that amazing, guys? Like, please, come on. Taaliyon ke saath. Thank you so much. But I want to know from you, you know, this film is special for you for many, many reasons. But take me back to that time when you were actually creating this mahol. You were in that zone. What was it like? Do you have, what's your biggest memory of shooting this film, for example?
This film has been by far the most difficult film I've shot, physically and emotionally. The mere fact that I have to play an 8-month-old mother, like pregnant, right? मतलब मेरे को नहीं पता माँ बनना क्या होता है, मैं माँ नहीं बनी हूँ. तो वो इमोशन एक्चुअली उसके कोर पे क्या होता है मुझे कभी नहीं समझ आएगा. तो टू से येस टू अ फिल्म वेयर द स्पेस फॉर मी इज गोइंग टू बी सो डिफिकल्ट टू रीच टू बी कन्विंस माई सेल्फ इन इट सेल्फ रियली स्केर्ड मी. आई मीन व्हेन द फिल्म केम टू मी आई डिडंट नो व्हाट टू डू. आई सेड आई रियली वांट टू डू इट. द एक्टर इन मी रियली वांटेड टू टेक इट ऑन बट आई वाज वेरी स्केर्ड. आई वाज वेरी वेरी स्केर्ड. But I think the one person who's held my hand through it all and I could not have done it without is my director Vishal Furia. Sir, I love you, you know that. He has taken me through the emotional, physical, every journey possible that Sakshi you see on screen. There were times that I couldn't get that emotion right, Rohini, and it happens because an actor gets stuck and you don't know what to do. And he knew exactly what to say to me, like, you know how it's scary, but he would whisper in my ear and it would really freak me out and I could just perform it.
So
I don't know how
hamara whisperer.
I'm telling you hamara kya connect hai pehle hi din se ke hum sochte ek jaisa hi hai. Main aadha sentence bolti hu, aadha wo complete karte hai. He just knew it and well, we are here.